The latest COVID-19 numbers, Mississippi has 54,299 total cases statewide after today's report of 1,342 coronavirus cases. That puts Mississippi sixth in the nation per 100,000 cases. The state health department is also reporting 42 new deaths, putting the state over 1,500 deaths due to COVID-19.
While the case numbers are going up, so are hospitalizations. 969 people currently are hospitalized due to COVID-19, with 169 of those people on ventilators and 288 people in ICU.